Takže na to lidi, vítám vás u svého dalšího videa a tentokrát jsem tu se hrou The Walking Dead Season 1. Psal jsem na Facebook stránce nebo na fanpage, jestli bych měl tuhle hru točit. Vyjádřil se tam asi jenom jeden člověk, protože ostatní to totálně ignorovali. Nechápu proč, když už jste na fanpage, se nedokážete prostě nějak rozhodnout. Místo toho, abyste to lajkovali, tak tam něco napsali. Ne, oni tam prostě lajkujou a nenapíšou tam nic. To je trošku nepochopitelný. Každopádně, tuhle hru jsem chtěl točit jako docela dlouho, ale neměl jsem ji koupenou a tak jsem se rozhodl, že bych ji mohl začít točit teď. Ale to bude záviset hlavně na vás, protože já udělám teď jeden díl. Nevádá. Máme novou hru, který bude... No, který bude takový úvodní, abyste věděli, jestli to teda mám nahrávat nebo ne. Tahle hra vyšla tak před 2 a něco roky. A tohle to je první část, pak je ještě DLC verze, což je rozšíření, a pak je Season 2, která teď pokračuje v přítomnosti a pořád dělají další a další příběh, pokračuju s tím. Takže jsem se rozhodl, že by to bylo docela dobrý, i když je to trošku starší hra, i natočit, protože ne všichni ji viděli. A mně se tahle hra líbí jak příběhově, tak docela i graficky. A nevím, jestli mě budete slyšet, protože ono to docela nahlas. Ale je to hodně citově založená hra, není to hlavně o killování zombíku, ale o příběhu. A hra se odvíjí podle toho, co děláme, takže můžete dělat, co chcete a ten příběh se odehrává podle vás.
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
And what do you say?
I say, yep, I know you didn't.
A ještě jsem chtěl říct, že naše hlavní postava v tomhletom díle v Season 1 je Lee. Což je chlap z Masonu, což je jedno město. A on zatím neví, že je nějaká zombie apokalypsa, což se dozvíme až za chvilku. Takže... Tak.
I followed your case a little bit, you being a Macon boy and all.
You're from Macon, then?
Yep. Came up to Atlanta to be a city cop in the 70s. Always wanted to work a murder case. Like that senatorial mess you got yourself mixed up in. With all due respect. A real shame, that is. Hell, the whole family used to be regulars at your folks' drugstore right in downtown. Still there?
Sure is.
Good.
Be advised, medical personnel en route to Hartsfield, very intense
20 coming in. Já to nechci moc mluvit, protože...
I got a nephew up at UGA.
Je to... může přeřvat.
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Sure.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman. I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
All officers are available for incoming G1.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. Not tell him he's got to stop, but that's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
So did he do it?
They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over.
Někdy to může být takový nezáživný, ale někdy zase jo.
This one's a little bit less depressing,
někdy to je zase krutý.
Hilarious if I do say so. This other time...
Já popravdě si pamatuju jenom tady ten začátek, ale dál už si to moc nepamatuju. Protože už jsem season 2. Takže... Znám jenom tenhle začátek a jako ještě nikdy jsem to nehrál. Jak jste tam měli tu... Až to přestane řvát, tak vám to řeknu. Jak jsem měl na začátku v lobby tou novou hru, jako první, že jsem neměl hned jako... 3 políčka volný, tak to jsem zkoušel tu hru. A snažil jsem se tam dostat češtinu, jenomže ono to nešlo, tak jsem to musel přeinstalovat, aby to šlo, takže proto. No, jinak tady to video by mohlo mít okolo 30 minut, tak nějak abychom se na to podívali a abyste se rozhodli, jestli to teda chcete, abych to natáčel.
Hey, officer, are you all right? I'm still cuffed back here.
Yeah.
Why the hell did he have his gun out?
Moc si myslím, že se rozhodl nikdo, ale nejde se s tím z auta. Počkej, my koukáme takhle debilně, aha. A člověk se při některých situacích musí rozhodovat fakt jako rychle. No. He? Co? Aha. Hlavně se neřízni. Au. Bolí mě to i za něj. A je to nechutný teda něco. Občas. Jau. Ježišmarja, tak... Chvilku počkejte. To jenom na chvilku stopnu, protože... se teď upadlo prchla, byť úplný hofnu. Jinak, chtěl jsem ještě říct, než mě to... přerušilo, jak to řvalo, že u Walking Dead nebudu mít webku z jednoduchého důvodu. Protože občas se může třeba v rohu obrazovky objevit něco, co by bylo důležité, abyste to neviděli, tak proto jsem ji dal pryč. Abych řekl, že ta webka u toho ani být nemusí, protože tady jde hlavně o příběh a ne to, co jako dělám za ksichty. To je asi tak.
God damn.
Bloková patrona. Au. To je hnusný, jak tam křupe. Uvidíme, jak mi to půjde, to.
The officer's shotgun is over there.
Léží. Tak si asi vezmem. Jinak viděl jsem pár videí u PewDiePie. To byly asi dvě. A nejvíc, nebo všechny jsem viděl u kluka, který má kanál se jménem Tomas Hraje. Takže, když se budete na něj chtít podívat, tak se podívejte, protože ten těm hrám, že rozumí. A je to docela zábava na něj pozerat, koukat. Tak, no, jo. Jsi v pohodě? Nic jiného asi nemůžeme, co? Mara, co to s tou myší je? Nějaký zpomalený. Co to je?
Shit.
Tady bych se u toho posral. Dělej! Ty lele. V reálu bych šel jako asi daleko od něj. He? Co je? Jo.
Officer?
Oh.
Holy shit! What in the hell?
Dawaj.
Get away from me!
Dawaj, mam to! Dobrý to, dělej! Debile! Dělej! Dělej! Ty vole!
Don't make me do this!
No, fuj.
Man. Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
What? Co? Aha, další. Okay. Zvedej se! Au! Utíkej! Ježiši! Dělej! Zdrhej! Doufám, že to nemusím ovládat. Zatím ne. Ježiši! Dělej! No. Jsme vlezli k nějakému baráčku.
Hello? Anybody?
No, to bych neřval teda jako. Co? Jo.
Ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg way it is.
Je tam někdo?
Anybody up there?
Ha. Hello.
No ladder.
Sakra.
I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg way it is.
Help!
By zajímalo, co by dělali ve skutečnosti lidi, kdyby se něco kudlého podobného stalo.
I wonder if anybody's home.
No.
I wonder if anybody's home.
No, tak si to jde zjistit, šup. Díkej.
Hello? Anybody home? I need a little help.
Ještě tam dí. Záber. Díš.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay? Hello? I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
These people might need more help than I do.
Taká divná hudba. Nebo asi čerství.
It's fake. Damn.
Tak dokonce uměli.
Maybe there's something on there.
Three new messages. Message one left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey, Sandra. This is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Takže ta holčička se jmenuje Clementinka.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3. Left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you. We love you.
Neslyšela to, bohužel.
Daddy?
Huh?
Hm? Open čuplík. A, ona je tady, jo.
Hello?
You need to be quiet.
Jo?
Are you okay?
I'm okay. They tried to get me, but I'm hiding until my parents come home.
Mara, nehybej se furt, jsem s tebe nervózní.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee. Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think, where the boats are.
Where are you?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
What the fuck? Ježiš Maria. Au. Puš. Kopni. Aha. Udělej něco. Udělej něco. Kvoš. Vem to. A ještě jednou. Fej. Tak asi Sandra, či mrtvá.
Man. Hi there.
Did you kill it?
I don't know. I think so.
Sometimes they come back.
Have you killed one?
No, but they get shot a lot.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh. Look,
I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
We
need to find help before it gets dark.
Protože v noci uvidíme pěkný prd.
It's not safe at night.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
Aha. Já jsem se chtěl podívat ještě po šuplíkách. Tak prej ne. Tak už můžem. Kam jdeš? Tam jdi. Ah, lidi.
Oh, man.
I ain't never getting home to mama at this rate.
This sucks.
Oh, it's hot dish night.
Jo, tak večeře by se mi hodila.
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
I won't leave you alone.
Let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea.
Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. Thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chomp.
Huh.
What are you doing?
Trying to get home. This neighborhood's a disaster. Are you trying to get out of here? Because you should be. Those things are all over the damn place. I haven't seen anything as gnarly as this neighborhood since downtown Atlanta, 15 miles back. I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee. This is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
Třeba budu pamatovat, co jdeme hrát.
How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad. I'm... her babysitter. Her parents are out of town.
Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
What do you want to do?
I...
the monster's coming.
We gotta go.
Hey, guy. Shoot.
Quick. Let's go.
Guy. Talk. No. Latch. Latch. Kde nám radši ten bus pomoh?
As babysitters go, I'd say your parents owe you a tip.
No. Už je noc. Vidím, že ten hluk nepřiláká zombíky. Či přece jenom to auto trošku hlučí.
Hey Sean, I'm gonna run on home. My mama's gonna be in a snit.
No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice to meet you both.
Mě by zajímalo, jak daleko on bydlí, protože už si tomu zapamatuju. Vytečel sám někam do pryč.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you then. You've brought a couple guests.
We, need a place to stay.
You're welcome to stay here, but just for the night. I don't run a bed and breakfast. So, it's just you and your daughter, then?
Oh, not his daughter. He's the babysitter.
Honey, do you know this man?
Co si ptáš, Metku?
Yes.
Okay, then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah. It's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have.
Jasně, tak šup. Takže teda bude bolet. Au! Teď jsem se škrál. Bude prak.
Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
Could be worse.
That's what it sounds like. Seems like things got awful bad in the cities. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
Herschel. Některý jména jsou i z Walking Dead jako převzatý. Jako, stejně jako ve filmu. Sakra.
I don't even remember. It's crazy back there in the city.
It must be.
No, to měl odpovědět.
Nothing bad.
I just hope she's not in any now.
Huh? I'm not some kidnapper, all right? I'm just trying to help.
We can just leave it at that. House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there when we're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad, so I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how big it is yet.
Your son's right. You're gonna want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
I got chased by a couple of dead people.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Lee and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it. Really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
If your leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
We'll probably just have to shoot you. We'll clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine.
Okay.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose.
To byl ksicht.
Alright then.
No, tak tady bych to asi ukončil. Vidím, jak se bude pokračovat. Jo, tak my jdeme spinkat.
It smells like...
No, jako...
Shit. I'm sorry, I shouldn't talk like that.
That was a swear.
To úplně normální.
It's my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Hodně daleko.
Pretty far.
Ha.
Oh, okay.
Tak se vyspinkáme. Vidíme, jak to půjde dál s nohou.
I love you, baby.
Ha? Ha? Byla žena? A nebo je jeho mamka, když byl malej? Asi žena. Kdo ví?
Hey, get up!
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
I'm, not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence! There's a tractor and everything!
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Duck?
Duck?
Yeah, nothing bothers him. Like water off a duck's back, you know?
That's a valuable trait lately.
No kidding. But frankly, I think it's because he's dumb as a bag of hammers.
Dad!
But he makes up for it with enthusiasm. The word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and Personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
Sure, we'll tag along.
It's a plan, then. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
No.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
Takže tady bych to pauznul a uvidíme se u dalšího dílu. Tady to budu brát jako úvodní díl, takže pokud se rozhodnete, že bych to měl točit, tak to budu točit. Pokud to nebudete chtít, abych to točil, tak to točit nebudu, ale tak závisí to jenom na vás. Ale doporučil bych to, protože to je dobrá hra, anebo když to nebudete chtít vidět, tak se koukněte aspoň u toho Tomase, nebo u PewDiePie na videa, protože ta hra má fakt dobře udělaný příběh a stojí za to ji vidět, anebo si ji dokonce i zahrát. Takže to by bylo pro tohle video všechno, doufám, že se vám to líbilo a doufám, že se uvidíme u dalšího videa, takže zatím zdar.